Okay, guys, before we start the level, my buddy has agreed to try the new Peeps I got from Walmart. If you don't know what Peeps are, they're sugar-coated marshmallow characters that you get by the brand name known as Peeps. Blah. Now, the two flavors he's chosen to try is Hot Tamales.
Oh, no.
And Birthday Cake.
Hold on.
I've got two others, but he didn't want to try those. The other two is cotton candy and chocolate pudding. Oh, I plan to do these in a video that's separate.
I'm scared, man. I don't want to do this anymore.
No, he didn't want it himself recorded, but we're doing the audio because he's fine with that. It smells like big red gum, doesn't it?
So powerful. The fact, it's up my nose. Oh man, here we go. Ready?
I can't taste it yet, but I can smell it and woo! It's been. Okay.
You know that the last time I ate something like this, I got a bloody nose.
Oh no.
I had to
I need to go get some paper towels or something?
No, it's fine. It's fine. Just know that I bled all over my pack test and I had to take it all over again.
Imagine getting halfway through the episode and just a bloody nose happens.
It's like, oh, fuck. Ready?
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Wow. His face is priceless. Once you get it down, tell us the whole experience. Oh my god. He's swallowing his mouth with
water. Ew! Let's do something. Let's do something.
Okay.
Yeah. We're fine. I didn't like this at all. Fuck you.
We'll do the other one for the next level.
So gross. So nasty. I didn't like
the freaking ghost.
God, touch me.
How do you fight the ghost?
I think we can.
There's a way to hit them. Oh.
Nope.
No way. Apparently not. You just gotta deal with it.
Yeah. That was... Yeah, okay. So the thing is, it's not right. Peeps are not meant to be... taste like that. I already don't like them.
I was wondering who the person at the factory was like, let's do this.
Whose great idea was it to try the... Alright, birthday cake, here we go.
I bet the birthday cake's much better.
Chris?
Hmm?
I want birthday cake.
You want birthday cake?
Like actual cake.
Is that what it tastes like?
Yes. Like really, really, like actual birthday cake.
What is this? What's happening? Oh, yay.
What is this? What's happening?
What is happening? Am I gonna die? I don't know. I saw that. I see it.
Coins? Yeah, tastes like actual. Oh, Jesus. Wait.
It's a big boo. It's a bugaboo. How do we get back? Don't throw me at it.
It's your fault. My crown! I got my crown back.
Wait, can we jump through the mirror?
Can we?
That would be cool. I don't think we can.
No, we can't. Still, cool idea. God, these worlds fuck me up. So, oh dear!
It was a fake!
It lied to us!
Sorry.
No, it's fine. You gotta remember that ghost houses are tricky. They're supposed to be tricky. So don't worry.
Get the box.
Damn it,
there's nothing there. Are you sure there's nothing else over there? Do you have... No, we can't fly over there, can we? It looks like there's just walls.
Yahoo! Oh, motherfucker! Ah! Oh dear.
Oh, it drops. Oh. What?
Okay.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Ah, no, door.
Oh, it's just coins. It's just coins. I died. Oh, no, I didn't. Nice.
Yeah, I saved you. Just because I accidentally went in there.
Yay.
Boing, boing, boing. Door, door, door.
This plate.
Okay, so in high detail as you can, what was the hot tamale like?
It was Big Red. Not spicy. It's not as spicy as Big Red is. And because it's a like a marshmallow.
Yeah.
The spiciness is not long lasting.
Oh, it's just like quick and over with.
Yeah, it's quick and over with. But like the aftertaste of it is there. You know what I mean?
I mean, I think I've tried hot tamales one time in my life.
I got you, bro. I got you. Don't worry, bro. Don't worry, bro. It's okay, bro. I got you, bro.
I believe you. Oh,
son of a mother.
That was such...
What the hell?
A BS move, Nintendo. Oh, my
Jesus.
God.
Yes! The winner!
That was such a good trick, Nintendo. My God.
Screw you guys! Yeah, so it was like, it's quick and overly...
Okay, so here's my question. Was it in the sugar coating, or was it coated on the marshmallow?
Coated on the marshmallow.
Oh, so they just used like a red sugar coating over it.
Yeah, I guess so. When you taste it, you'll get more of a feel for it.
Oh, definitely.
but it's not overly bad. I just don't like it.
I think that would be most people.
Boy. Oh, we only got one star, but whatever.
We can go back for it later.
Yeah, if we need it, we can.
We apologize for any background noise. I have the fan on because it's hot here.
Let's go to that warp pipe.
Wait, what?
The warp pipe to the right.
We're missing a star there. We're missing two stars there. We got all three there. Wanna go to the warp pipe?
Yeah, the warp pipe.
Captain Toad! We must save you.
Isn't it kind of fun to see where Captain Toad began?
Oh, yeah.
It's literally just a mini game. Why are we. Oh, darn. I remember this puzzle.
Oh, see, this is way more advanced than what I've done.
Alright, Toad, let's go.
Like how it's a hammerhead shark, but, like, it's way more hammerheady than it should be.
It's. Yep.
Wait, why is the Captain Toad able to be underwater? That did not go well, did it?
No, it did not. Alright, there's a hole down this way.
Wait, can I go over the top? No, he can't jump. That's the thing.
Ooh, my! I need that. I'll go to the next one and get the green star over there. Oh god, it gave me hiccups.
Oh, I'll wait for you then.
You can go ahead. Okay.
Yeah, come but on. I need you. Up
oh
there.
Dang! Come on. All I need to do is press up. Just press. Go up
there.
Thank you.
We both gotta be able to see.
Don't worry, Toad! I got this! Oh, I see. We gotta fall onto that.
Oh, what about a star?
Don't worry. We'll get there.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab the... Oh, see? Here. We fall into this. This will take us up there.
And I guess we fall onto it down there? Maybe?
We have to hit the P switch.
Okay.
I don't know what the P switch does, so get ready. 3, 2.
Oh! It raises the water.
But only for a little bit. Come on, we have to go. We have to run. Change the camera. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Alright, Toad. Oh god, you turned into a bubble.
Yeah, why?
What happened to me?
Because you're a nerd!
I wasn't the one that was dying.
Hey, I didn't die either. I just turned tiny. Have some respect for me.
You got everything.
Thank you. You deserve nothing.
Including all the disease.
Oh, God. What the heck, man? Whoa, relax.
The infection of being awesome.
Oh, shut up. Shut up.
You were so sad for a moment.
You bastard, shut up. You don't get away with that.
Why?
You butthole. You can't just win your way with pretty words. Oh, Jesus.
No.
Run. No. I know me. Hold on. We have 100 seconds. Relax. Relax!
No. We must go. Hold on,
relax!
Oh.
We still gotta get the bunny and shit. There we go.
Bunny.
Got it.
I'm stuck.
I got the tyrant.
Whoa.
Do. Ah! Oh. We need the princess? God darn it!
Oh, so we're the wrong characters, aren't we? Damn it.
Ow.
I can't hit him. Luigi's just too jumpy.
Yeah, Luigi is.
He's very jumpy.
Alright, ready? Get the star.
Oh,
boom, great. Bitch! Get out of my way, Luigi! Out of my goddamn way! Boop him, murder! You did not let me get a one up! How dare you! Hold on. Wait. Oh, damn it, Luigi. Yes, keep it going. Faster. Yes, Luigi. Do it, Luigi. Get on alive. Go for it. We made the lottery.
Do it, Mario.
You can do it, Luigi. You can do it. Come on, faster. Pull on faster. Yes. You're going to win. You're going to beat me in all the points. You can do it. Oh, wait, you're going to beat me. Wait, there was a tiny little Luigi. Look, he took out of his water. Come on.
This is hurting my fingers so bad.
You can't do it! Yeah! Damn it!
Oh shit. I tried to make it. Oh my god, my finger hurt. We have to go back to it with the princess.
Fuck. Look! You got so many coins!
Okay.
You did it!
Is that it? Oh, hi, Kamek.
Let's go. You want to do a go back? That's a yes. Relax.
No, that was funny.
You want to be Peach?
Hello. That was funny, though.
My finger!
You know what? It's nice that Peach has the crown.
Yeah.
Hey, yo!
Hey, I'm trying to run here. Yeah. Get your fuck.
You jumped off. You bastard.
It's up to you, man. Oh, Jesus. Hold me carefully.
Nice. Ow.
Oh, fuck! What? I took a picture.
You took a picture.
Oh, no! The
You got saved only because of reason.
Oh,
that's Baby Peach, that's so cute.
Oh wait, I got an idea. What if you get on top of it and then butt slam on it?
I wish I could do that, but. You gotta get to life, bro. Hurry.
What?
We're about to run out of time! We're at 0-0-0.
Oh, we just made it then.
Yeah, Peach has big lips. As a little baby.
A little, I mean...
Oh, she's a baby peach. She's not baby.
She's just a...
Small peach.
Child peach.
Tiny peach. All right, the crown is now back where it belongs, bitch. On my tiny little head.
You took the princess's crown. What's wrong with you?
Ow! You butted into me. What the heck? Come on, Peach. I'll give it back to you. Peach, please. Peach, please. Don't hurt me. This abusive relationship.
Okay, so I've come up. This is going to go bad place. What? So, Mario and Princess Peach are a thing. They have to be. So, my theory is they are in a cahooted three-way relationship with Bowser because Peach has a kidnap fetish.
Come on, man. You're not the first one to think about that. You're not the first one to make that up.
No, I'm not.
Let's get Cameron's butt.
And the only reason Luigi went after Daisy is because he knew he didn't have a chance with Peach.
Oh, damn.
Because Mario and Bowser had her.
Jesus.
I will orbit around you.
That's right. Orbit around your master. Oh, Peach, please! Do not touch me! I am sorry! I am not your master! You are my master! Peach, please!
Magic Koopa blockade!
I will kick your booty! Oh, jeez. I didn't. There we go.
Oh, crap.
Well, she did.
I'm bigger now.
Now, I have a question.
What?
Is this a gigantus fetish that Mario has now?
Maybe.
Or is Peach into midgets?
We're approaching dangerous levels of questioning.
Let's not continue.
Bye, Kemi.
Kemi, you stupid, stupid whore.
It's going to the cube.
Into the, that's weird that they're all cube-shaped.
I mean, maybe Nintendo was inspired by Minecraft.
Get the hell out of here. You shitter. Look at them! They're enjoying their lives! Oh god, you murdered him! Look at them, they're so cute. They can't paddle out. It's adorable. God, we have bad depth perception.
Little crabs.
There's something funny about that. Oh, did you get... There you go. Mushroom!
Something tells me we can be cats here. Oh my god, no!
Yeah. What's this? Oh, it's a pipe.
Ow!
Why did you learn?
I learned not to touch the fishy. Touch the fishy.
Oh god, it's a big fish.
Big fish, big fish, the fish, big fish. What do you say about that?
You notice that there's no, all the fish just ignore you. There's no, like, big fish that tries to eat you.
I hope you don't think so. Ah, water! No! What? Are you supposed to be able to get up there?
Well, I'm gonna try. Help me out here.
I'm trying, but the water keeps dropping down.
Come on, Peach, you can float. There you go, see? It's coming back up. Alright, here we go. Ready? Oh, god. Nah, it's got a cap.
The fact that Princess can go up there.
Well, yeah, all you have to do is wall jump.
Boink.
Jeez! Oh. Up the daisy. Down the daisy. Down the
daisy. Oh, you're guiding it. Okay.
You don't guide it?
No, I thought I had to do something.
Oh, okay.
It was like whoever's the leader in the pipe gets to do it. Yoink.
We don't have firefighters, so we can. Oh, hey! Go ahead. Nice.
Yeah, you forgot we had power-ups.
My bad.
Peach with a fire flower is awesome.
I like her ponytail. She's like, all right, time to get down to business.
Oop, my bad.
It's all right. Got it. Oh, time to blow up all the fishes. Boom.
Oh, I almost landed on that fish.
Be careful, I got a cannon. And direct, don't get in front of me.
What turned right into me and then fired
say?
It?
What did I say?
I was getting out the way.
Not fast enough.
We're swimming. That's near impossible.
Not fast.
You are spitting all over me.
I am not. I'm looking straight ahead.
Yeah, but the fan is on, though. Oh, my God.
It's not my fault. Shut up. It's not
me. The hot tamale peeps get you? Run.
Hit me. There you go.
Wait, what's up here? I see flowers.
That's where I'm learning to find out, bro. Okay.
How do I get you up here? Oh yeah, I can do that.
Oh, yeah. Go for it.
She won't float quick enough for me to do it.
Wait, hold on. Wall jump, and then as soon as you ball jump, press the button to jump again. Boop, and do it. Oh, is it that fast?
Oh yeah, it's like, it won't let me do it.
And we don't have a cat. Oh well.
Wait. Can you get up there by jumping on this? Can you like bounce? Oh, you can! We can use the fence.
Alright, let's see. Watch me, there's nothing up here.
Ah, I knew it! I was like, there has to be a secret there.
Ready? Let's get going. Woo-yah! Heck yeah. Did you like my butt, Peach, as it slid down?
I was like, there had to be a secret up there.
What was it, though?
It was a mushroom.
No.
It was something. At least we didn't get up there for nothing.
Fair enough. We did, though. It's a go time.
I got halfway.
Halfway. Halfway there. We'll live it on.
Halfway there.
Only one star there, what the fuck?
My heart is only a star there.
My singing sucks and I'm gonna give up. What the heck happened?
Auto-tune went out.
Auto-tune. Whoa!
What? We'll come back.
Where the hell are we going? We can.
I found a secret.
Yeah! Oh, motherfucker.
Did you not know about that one?
No, I didn't pay enough attention.
It was just a bunch of rocks there. It's like, huh, that's suspicious.
Fair enough.
I'm looking for secrets instead. Mount Must Dash.
Oh, we're running.
Oh. You're taking my jumpy things. But I'll survive.
What do you mean I'm taking your jumpy things?
Yeah, the platforms that you jump on.
Wait. Peach, wait! Mario Kart! Oh god. Peach! I don't know where I'm going! Peach! Peach, please!
Whee! I got stamped.
Ah! Peach! Peach, wait! There's a star! Oh. Whatever.
Wait, can we flip that?
Oh god! God damn. What the heck?
Why was I able to go there?
Oh, it's because I tried going backwards.
Oh, Peach's floaty thing doesn't last very long.
No, it doesn't.
That was the easy star we can get. We can easily just get that.
Yeah, it's easy. It's easy, my peasy lemon squeezies.
We'll go ahead and make a cut in the video so we can get that off camera.
What?
That star.
No, or any stars. Let him see it.
Oh, let him see it? Okay.
Yeah, so we got 5 minutes on it. Let's go.
We often run over.
I'm a winner.
I got more than halfway.
I got more than halfway there. Wow. It doesn't fit, man. We got no stars.
You gotta word it correctly.
Okay, go for it, singer.
Over halfway there.
Ooh, cat! Motherfucker!
Hold on. I slowed down. Undo it.
It's you. I'm sorry.
See? I was able to undo it.
I'm sorry. No! Alright, ready? Let's go.
See, when you take those, I can't use them.
I'm sorry. But I need to use them.
Go down here.
Oh, frick. Alright, that's the one star. Okay, we can do this. Well, let's check these out first. Oh, frick! I need to burn!
Somebody, if I got too happy.
Alright.
No.
Wait. Let's see. Oh, Jesus!
Her flag is pretty.
Yeah, it is. Hey. Wait! Oh!
No!
No, wait, what? Hold on, why did I have control?
It pulled you down in there, and then you popped your bubble.
But why didn't I have control of it?
I don't know.
Alright. It's okay, it's coming up.
Yoink. There you
over
go.
Here.
I made sure to jump really high.
Get him!
Bunny!
Was that you or me?
Zoom! I like this level.
It's fun. Oh god!
Ah!
I don't know what happened.
I didn't touch the booster to make it across.
Oh. Fair enough.
I like how we came back and now we're having problems.
It's always when we come back. Whoa! Wait,
oh,
I did.
Oh, what the hell?
No. I did jump. I did. What the heck? I did jump.
If you change direction at all after you touch one of those, you go flying off further that direction.
Oh, I can do this. My mother gave me the speed, the intelligence, the capability, the power. Oh, what the fuck? Just go. Just keep going. I don't care about my life anymore.
Yeah! Come on! Nope, not gonna make it.
Damn it!
And you landed right into it. We're not kidding, that's the honor.
Nope. Come on, Princess, I'm holding on to you. Princess, no!
I can walk for myself.
Princess. You bitch! Can't get on the flag, though.
I'm a bubble.
I'm a wiener!
You're a wiener, too.
That's right. A big wiener. Shut up, please. Don't pay attention.
A weeny wiener.
Oh, my God. I should not do that.
Okie dokie. We'll see you guys in the next episode.
Later.
We're gonna fade away.